Hi, this is Joe 874049, and this is my video. These are some of the games I recommend. First one that we're going to look at is Fall. Now, Fall, in my opinion, it's a good game. There can be other things I'd like. For example, maybe changing the guys so they change the colour. And basically, in this game, you've got to dodge the spikes by tapping each side. It's free in the App Store, and you just got to dodge the spikes and get as far as possible. My highest is 69. Well, no, not 69, I think 62 or something. I'll have a look in a minute. But I'm alright at this game. I wouldn't say I'm amazing, but I'm better at other games. Like there. Oh, no, yeah, 62. There's others, like Nightmare. You get 3 people. But it does get annoying when it's really fast and you die. It does get very annoying. Or when someone distracts you. Don't play it for long, I advise. So yeah. There's also Hell, which is 4 people. Dead. Oh, not very good at that one. And there's also Inferno. Inferno's the hardest. Inferno, you have 5 people. Oh, stupid ad. That game is rubbish, by the way, just saying. They say it's very good, but it's not. Grow Together, no. Game of War, that's the worst game I've ever seen. So anyway, it's also Inferno. Inferno's really hard. And then there's Impossible, which is mega hard. Impossible is like 6. Okay, the second app we're going to go on to is the Family Guy app. That may not seem much of a good game. It's like Simpsons Tapped Out. I quite like that, but it gets very annoying, Simpsons Tapped Out. But I like the Family Guy because I watch it all the time. I mostly know all the characters, like Peter is that one. Quagmire is that one. Cleveland's that one. I know I may be rubbish at it, but my talent's alright. Trying to unlock Joe at the moment. I've got mostly... Tell you what characters I've got in a second. Oh. Just fired. Sorry. Oh, I think I can make Quagmire the second character. I can make this one. Or this. Oh no, I need one more for that one, but I can make that. So yeah, I'm just gonna unlock hopefully the first bit. Okay, a load of marijuana. He's a cap. This is mainly the gay guy. Hello, why is it attracting new clients? Ugly little fuckers anyway. Shoplift. Ooh. Lewis Griffin. Bit of ooh. Taijutsu class. Grab a drink at the claim. Buy groceries. That's okay, let's move on to the second game. Third game, I've got to recommend. This is a brilliant game. I have to admit it. I'm saving up for the next ball, which is this one, that one there. And fall down, as you can know, there's a ball that falls down. You got to go as far as you can. My highest is 290. Did that myself on the way to school on a train. Currently in year 11. But I'm okay. Exams, pressure. So if I haven't done videos because I'm revising, I'm so sorry. Oh well. Anyway, like and subscribe to my channel. I'll do more videos. I mainly do Clash of Clans, but if you really want me to, I can do other games. Like, if I can download them. Unless they're paid for. If they're paid for, I will not do it. If you beg me to, then I may do it. But, no, it's okay. So, like and subscribe, and watch the video for the rest of it, please. Please. Yeah. So, like, comment if you want a song or anything. Just select a special song. Oh, I died. That's my Zen record. That's my, oh god. So yeah, moving on to our fourth game. Our fourth game is a well-known classic called Temple Run. And many of you may think, oh, that's rubbish. But it can be quite fun. Especially when you try and, when you do a little glitch on it and Apple can't work out how to do it. So they put a new one there. And for those of you who didn't know, I tried that. So, Temple Run 2 is mainly a game where you swipe to the right, jump, tilt from side to side, jump and slide left and jump. You can also go down. Like going under logs, as you can see in a few minutes, if I get to one. That one's a jump. That's it underneath. Jump. Oh, wrong one. Free save me. Okay, I'm just gonna save. Okay, I'm not gonna save it. Okay, let's move on to the next game. Next game's Flow. Flow's a quite good game, unless you completed it. And you just little smelly pants. But Flow is a pretty good game, I have to admit. You have to connect the dots. Oh, did it wrong. Using all the squares to get the full star, but if you just connect them, then that's basically half a star. As you can see, I'm a beast at this game. Well, just gonna clear all my apps. And then the third game we're gonna go on to is the Bikes Race. Now this game, it can get a little bit frustrating when you lose, because they have pretty big, good bikes, and then you get annoyed with it. But you can play anyone. Just waiting for the update. This guy mainly. Oh. I lost that one. That'll be both failed. That's fine. So, you can tilt. So. In tilt mainly, I'm really bad at this game, oh god. If I can remember one of these guys, Billy and this guy's really hard. I've only ever beaten him once. And that's because he failed. Oh, I need to restart that. Oh, doing a bit better now. Oh, I'm going to beat him. Yes, I beat him. Look. But anyway, yeah. Bit rubbish at this note. Oh, I was alright at that until it failed. Nah, I don't like that one. Anyway, yeah. So that's the sixth game. Oh, well, no. Seventh game.